the window, because we're about to lift the lid on a fuming pot of facts about farts. Passing wind is nothing to be embarrassed about. Everybody does it. Your parents do it. The headmaster does it. Even dogs, turtles, and fish do it. Where do these bottom blasts come from? They come from gas produced in our blood and tummy and from bacteria living in our intestines. Farts are mainly oxygen, nitrogen, methane, hydrogen, and carbon dioxide. Just one cow makes over 48 kilograms of methane each year. So don't stand too close. Why are farts so smelly? Well, the odor comes from small amounts of hydrogen sulfide gas. The more sulfur in your diet, the stinkier your farts will be. Cauliflower, eggs, and meat make the stinkiest farts, while beans make the loudest. Even though passing wind is natural, you should be careful where you do it. In some company, it's better to leave the room.
Astonishing invention ever imagined.
Prepare to be amazed!
One is in it for the glory.
I invented it! Me! Me! Me!
The other...
Where are we going?
...to find the family he's never had.
This family's a little different.
Now, here's what you gotta do. You gotta help me find my teeth.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Meet the Robinsons.
I haven't slept in 8 days. I've got the caffeine patch. Each patch is the equivalent of 12 cups of coffee. You can stay awake for days with no side effects. Sorry.
Coming to theaters next spring.
Nature's Network has gone totally, utterly, and completely mad. And you can watch.
Yeah. It's month gone mad.
An entire month of our most sinister episodes every day at 4.
Spooky.
Blood-curdling marathons on Wicked Wednesdays.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
The premiere of the brand new original series, Edgar and Ellen.
I'm the maddest of the mad.
The shocking weekend celebration. And of course, Halloween Day is going to be a total scream fest. Month gone mad. All October long, only on Nicktoons Network.
Sounds like Dora is already ready for more rip-roaring adventure.
Hooray!
And you're invited to come along.
Yay!
So join Dora.
Let's go exploring.
Boots.
I love my boots. I love my boots.
And all their plucky amigos.
Yay!
Right now on Nick Jr.
I love playing with you.
What is the magic was taken away.
Magic? How very interesting.
What if...
Your Grace, please, wait!
The slipper didn't fit.
I danced with the prince. That was my slipper.
Could the dream still come true?
You may have danced with him. You may even have thought it was love. But whatever you think happened last night was a dream. I call upon all the forces of the universe. Bibbidi, bobbidi, booze, turn back tide and time. Unravel Cinderella's happily ever after.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Cinderella 3, A Twist in Time. Coming soon to Disney.